There are those who say the president is a descendant of Sarah Palin, who your John McCain selected as his running mate. They point to that decision as sort of the beginning of the change in the Republican Party.
Well, look, the party was well on its track to being what it is before John selected Governor Palin. But that did put it on a fast track. There's no doubt about it. It was a reality TV show choice. It was a mistake. I said so at the time. I wasn't with the campaign at that moment. But it was a mistake, and we're paying some of the price for that, for sure.
When you say that the party, the Republican Party, was on this track before Sarah Palin, where do you go back to?
Well, I go back to the rise of the so-called Freedom Caucus, which is really misnamed, their opposition to comprehensive immigration reform, which we passed in the Senate twice, you know, McCain-Kennedy. And had we passed it then, and Bush signed it, or Obama would have signed a version, we would be well past some of those issues today. For example, the party constantly lied about Obamacare. They constantly claimed they cared about the national debt. And meanwhile, the national debt continued to go up while the Republicans were in power. And it made Republicans even more cynical, Republican voters more cynical, so that when Trump arrived, they were desperate for someone to wreck the system.